Millimeters matter in the operating room. If surgeons miss the mark, the results can be devastating. Now doctors have a pint-sized tool to help them hit their target during a popular procedure. This green glowing robot fits in the palm of your hand, but it's designed to help your back.
Two discs were way out of kilter.
Gail and Paul Wells met and fell in love after they both lost their spouses.
We just clicked.
The newlyweds love to travel, but long trips were painful for Gail.
Sitting was really difficult.
She had degenerative spinal stenosis.
The result of that is narrowing of the spinal canal, which is a very, very common problem that we see as we get older.
Dr. Faisal Zahrawi suggested spinal fusion, but instead of freehanding the hardware into Gail's back, he used the Mazor Renaissance.
The robot aid in the insertion of these screws and rods.
Before the procedure, detailed scans are taken, giving surgeons a 3D look at the spine,
which we never seen before.
The info is sent to the robot. Then, during the operation, it guides surgeons on where to place the hardware. The doctor says the freehand technique can be up to 5% off the mark. The robot gets him within 1 millimeter.
The safety factor is huge.
A month after surgery, and Gail's back on track.
Oh, I'm walking miles, sometimes 5 miles a day.
Enjoying time with her husband as they plan a trip to Tahiti.
We have nothing holding us back from our future adventures.
We pretty much can do what we want to now.
Mm-hmm.
It's made a big difference. Now the doctor tells us if spinal fusion surgeries aren't done correctly, lower back and leg pain can continue. He believes the robot considerably lowers those risks.